Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I just wanted to show you how I achieve this color. So first things first, I just want to say that you have to have bleach blonde hair to achieve any sort of like pastel-y kind of color. If you want to see how I bleached my hair, click right over here. I'll link that video right here and also put it in the description box down below. I also have a video where I dye my hair silver, and I'll go ahead and link that right here as well. And I'll put that down below if you guys want to see that. This is like the color that I've had in my last video. My video where I did my gold eyes get ready with me, this video right here, my hair is more blue. I did the same steps that I'm gonna show you right now, and I just added more blue. Pretty much all you're gonna need is Manic Panic Ultraviolet, or you can probably try a different purple, and then you're gonna need Manic Panic Shocking Blue, and then you're just gonna need white conditioner. I just use this one from Suave, it's coconut, and I am obsessed with coconut. The smell of it, the taste of it, like it just, woo, gets me going. Only $1.50 for like 30 ounces, so I got 2 bottles of that, like $3. I'm gonna go ahead and get any mixing bowl. This is the one that I got from Sally's. I don't remember how much it was, but they're not really that expensive. And then I have this applicator brush so I can mix everything. First, I'm just going to pour in any conditioner of your choice. I just use this one because I love coconut and it's cheap. Add conditioner as needed. If you need more, add more. If you need less, add less. You know the drill. And first, go ahead and start off with the Manic Panic Shocking Blue. We're actually gonna use more of this than we use the purple. You wanna go ahead and achieve like a light gray blue color. Take the Manic Panic Purple Haze, and we're literally just going to dip the brush into the Manic Panic and then mix that in. We're not using a whole lot of the purple color. If you want it to be more purpley, you can add a little more. If you want it to be more blue, just add more blue. And I just start kind of applying it with the applicator, and I'm gonna do that all over my head, and then normally just start scooping it into my hands and applying it all over like that as well. You're gonna go ahead and let it sit on your head for as long as you'd like. I usually honestly just leave this on my head for 5 minutes because I don't like my color to be as dark. Oh, and then I just rinse it out with cold water. And you have to make sure when you're trying to maintain this color that you always try to wash your hair with cold water. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope you kind of understood what I was talking about and could follow along with me. If you have any questions at all or you just wanna talk, leave a comment down below because I like talking to you guys. Alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead and take off. I think that's all I have to say. I always go when I end my videos. I'll see you in my next video. Bye!